Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. As you can see, we've already started here. Great run on the overlap here. Cuts it out. It's gone out for a throw-in. Oh, the ball's come loose! Plays it out to the wing. Fired in. And they've been... real chance! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
They're just lacking a cutting edge. Fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Of the match or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. Jarvis hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. Goalkeeper's ball. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Nicely controlled. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Has gone out. Steered in. Well, it really is one cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they do.
This could... and the shot! Goal! Half-time rapidly approaching. That could be a big one.
Oh, that was such a smart exchange of passes, and it took so many defenders out of play and one quick movement. Wonderful goal.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
And that'll be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but it still had its moments. but ultimately produced just one goal.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Buriram United are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. Here we go again.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Lovely feet. Place it into the box.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Forward it goes.
What are you thinking?
Well, Peter, if they're attempt...
And a shot!
Good clearance and very necessary. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Jarvis. Buriram United got their goal at the end of the first half, and the score is 1-0. And that's been levered clear. It into the area.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Buriram United just have to run down the clock.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. And the weighted pass. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, Peter, I'm sure a more comfortable margin would have been preferable, but you can't expect...